What's up, YouTube land? We're out here in Hermosa Beach with a new and upcoming artist. What's your name?
My name's Brian Corbin.
And where could we find some of your music?
Yeah, I have some stuff online on Facebook. It's just facebook.com/BrianCorbinMusic. I also have a YouTube channel, which you can find through the Facebook.
Okay, and when is what genre are you?
Singer-songwriter, really laid back, like beachy kind of tunes, acoustic guitar mostly.
And how long have you been doing this?
I've been playing guitar since I was 12, so about 10 years now. Writing songs since high school.
Okay.
Yeah.
So your album is going to be all the stuff that you have written, or?
Yeah, my album is going to be mainly stuff I've written in the past year and a half since I started coming down to LA. It really changed how I wrote my music because I fell in love with this place, Hermosa Beach specifically. I started writing, you know, music that I liked.
Yeah, Hermosa Beach is very nice. Where are you originally from? Where are you
coming from? New York.
Oh, New York.
Middle of nowhere, a little town called Warwick. Farm town. Still awesome.
All right. And so what will be the name of the album, and when is the release date?
The album is probably going to be called We Can Dream. And the release date is still to be determined, but most likely towards the end of the year. Maybe October, late November.
And we can find it on iTunes or?
Yeah, it'll be on all major music services, iTunes, SoundCloud, Spotify.
Oh, cool. Okay, so any gigs that you want to let anybody know about?
Yeah, I'm playing next month in August. I'll be playing on August 18th at the El Segundo Art Festival. Out there from 5 to 9, so
just
go by if you can.
Okay, awesome. So last but not least, like I said, let them know where they can find your music again and your name and your website.
Sure. You can find my music at facebook.com/BrianCorbinMusic or on YouTube. I have the channel there as well. My name is Brian Corbin.
All right, thanks. Awesome. You have a great day. Thanks for the interview.
Thank you.